my birthday in a few days, so I'm off for a few drinks with friends. This is my vlog. Come enjoy me.
Bound to be together. She took my
My wife keeps phoning me to see where I am. So my mates have all gone home. I'm just on my way home now, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Hi guys, PD here. Just on my way to Nottingham for a few drinks, and I'm taking you guys with me. Okay, 3 months ago I did a question and answers video, and I have not had a chance to answer the questions. So what I'm going to do is, I'm in Nottingham, I'm having a few drinks with my friends, quite a few of us turning up tonight, and I'm going to be answering those questions in between the pubs. So I'm taking you guys with me. Okay, I'm just on my way to the first pub, and 2112 asked me what software I use to edit my videos. For editing the video itself, I use for editing the gameplay video, I use OBS. And for, it's a bit windy here, I apologize. For editing my vocals, I use Audica, and for recording my cam footage, I use the phone that I'm using now. So I use those three types of different software for editing my videos. I've got about a 10-minute walk into the main city, so 2112 has got a lot of questions, and he's given me a Desert Island Disc type question. What three games would you play? VR games, I assume. If you're going to play the three, I can tell you right off the bat. First one would be Rush. I love Rush. I've got Rush on the PlayStation, on the Quest, on my PC. So Rush is top of my list. I need to think of two more games. So you're looking for games that you can play for hours and hours. Saints and Sinners, there you go, Walking Dead, Saints and Sinners, that'd be nine, number two game. And for number three, probably Asgard's Wrath. That's got quite a few hours to kill, so those would be my top three games that I play on a desert island. I'm in the centre of Nottingham now, it's 5:30 in the afternoon. I caught the 4:30 train. 2112 asked me what's my most anticipated VR development. For me, it's the wireless and also the FOV, the field of view. I really would like to see something like a Pimax type of headset that's wireless. That's my ultimate dream in VR, so that's my most anticipated. I'm just on my way now to meet up with my friends. Two of my friends are already down here, they've been playing golf, so I'm just heading to the subway now. Just picked up a McDonald's as well, I've got a cheeseburger for my tea. And I've had a cider already, had a bottle of cider at home while I was waiting, so. Right, my friends are up this street somewhere. My friends are already inside the pub. So the first pub is the Slug and Lettuce, and this is an amazing pub. There you go. How many hours?
Bunch of greener, aren't they? I told you, what's that 90s thing?
Where's my drink? Should I get a drink? Okay. Can I get a drink? Here's Mark. Yeah, I'm vlogging. Live on YouTube.
Anyway, we'll try to find a table or some food.
I'm gonna get a drink. Okay. 2112 asked the question, why would a... Alright, my mates are gonna be making me laugh now, so. Ask why would anybody roll a line? So that's the World of Warcraft question.
Where are you going?
And I've known Stuart for quite a few years now.
2117562.
And me is one of my best mates. And we used to play World of Warcraft for over 10 years. In fact, I've got over 1.5 years in World of Warcraft. So that's how long I've been playing the game. I don't play it anymore. But we always rolled Horde for the win. And in those 10 years, never rolled an Alliance character. Okay, we're heading down to the next pub. Where are we going?
Witherspoons.
So O'Neil's. We're off to the Spoons.
O'Neil's.
Okay, we're in O'Neil's now. Cheers, guys. Great.
Never had a ride off road.
Never in a million years.
On to pub number three.
Futchy 2117562.
Okay.
0.4.
Right, now these guys are going to help out with this question.
What?
What's that?
What is the capital of Uruguay?
Uruguay?
Mark's not even in the picture.
I ain't got a 4v2.
Uruguay.
Capital of Uruguay without checking Google.
Capital of Uruguay. I don't know.
No,
San Antonio.
No swearing.
Unbelievable, Jeff.
I've got to bleep.
Suarez.
Yes, that's it.
There we go.
That's the question.
Pub.
Where are we going?
Pub.
Which pub?
Withers.
Witherspoons. Hold on. Okay, guys, we're on to pub number four. And Tilt-A-Wear Rock asks, most wanted game of 2020, Half-Life Alyx, no brainer. That's my most wanted game for 2020. He also asked, what genre do we think we need more of in VR? That's a really tricky one. We've got quite a nice variety of genres now. I would say something like action-adventure, a bit like Asgard's Wrath. We need a lot more AAA VR games, I think. Okay, this is the next pub, and he asked me about Rift 2. When do I think the Rift 2 will be out? I don't think the Rift 2 will be out for at least another 2 to 3 years. And I think we'll see Quest 2 before we see Rift 2. And his last question, I've already answered his last question, it's about what games will Valve bring out. And we already know that Half-Life Alyx is out, so I don't need to answer his last question. So let's go in here and have a drink. I've got a feeling that I might not be able to answer all these questions. I'm getting a bit drunk now, so let's go and have a drink. BMW asks, what happened to my Star Wars project? Did it get cancelled? I got burnt out basically. It's Sam, we've got some new members to the group.
Ciao,
we've
how are we doing?
Sam, and we've got Sam and Sam.
Sam is Sam.
Sam.
What, Sam is Sam,
Sam, say Sam, say hello.
Say hello.
Say hello, Sam.
Say hello.
Say hello, Sam, you're on YouTube.
Hello.
Mine is 14.
So, we're on to pub number 6. Okay, pub number 5 or 6. And we're going to Saints Bar with experience. Star Wars Minecraft project. I've been recreating Star Wars A New Hope in Minecraft for about 6 years now. The project is 75% done, but I got a bit burnt out, guys. I was really burnt out, so I'm having a bit of a break from doing all the videos, and I got into VR, so that's why I'm doing VR now. Okay, we're on to pub number 5 or 6, is it? Everyone's getting pissed now, so...
789,
you don't care anyway, do you?
No, not really.
German Rifter, many thanks for the congratulations, mate. Okay, we're going into the Furland Hall, behind me here. It's another good pub that we go into. So, let's go in. Tim was asking me, what is your wife and daughter and that, and your son? Think about your YouTube career. I live at home, so I'm a carer for my wife and daughter, both disabled, so I'm always at home for them. And YouTube for me is just a hobby. I do it for a laugh. I do it for fun. What pub are we on anyway? Okay guys, we're heading back to my hometown, and Dark Chocolates has got a question for me about what's my favourite environment with the Oculus Quest. And I've got to say, I would like to skydive a game like Rush, but I know that the tracking will not work when I'm in the sky, so maybe underwater game.
Craig, favourite VR environment, what would you say?
VR environment?
Yeah. You got PlayStation VR, haven't you?
Yeah, I did, yeah. Yeah, I sold it.
You sold it?
Yeah.
You sold it?
I sold it.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Market sleep?
Can I tell you why?
Why?
You got fed up with all the wires and everything.
So you got fed up with the wires?
Yeah. Pouring it in, pouring it out, checking it in, pouring it out. But as a game,
yeah.
It was the demo, the London Ice one.
Is that the, like the, we go down the street?
Yeah, I think it's called Blood Summer.
Blood and Truth?
Yeah, I think that's what it's called.
So you like the Blood and Truth demo?
Yeah, but it was called London Ice.
Yeah, it's a good game though.
It's a good game.
What about Mark?
He's asleep.
Okay, Mr. Taxi Driver?
Mm.
Favourite game?
I'm not really a gamer.
You're not a gamer? Okay guys, we're back in my hometown. We had a crazy taxi ride back down. He took us to the middle of nowhere. Big thank you to everybody who sent their congratulations and everything. We're heading to the Stag and Pheasant, which is a nightclub. And I don't think I'll be able to answer any more questions. I'm pissed. Are we pissed or what?
We are pissed.
I might try and answer a few questions, but I highly doubt it. So I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm absolutely pissed. I do apologise if I didn't get to read all your comments out. I got to a certain stage where it was beyond me to read any comments. I was there, I'm too wasted, so I'm on my way home now. Have a good night's sleep. I've got my chips, cheese and gravy, which is a delicacy around here. So thank you for watching. My wife's phoned me up, she wants to know where I am. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in VR in the next one. Bye.